Earth is cold and the wind bright.
Directed by